A 17-month-old is safe tonight after Schenectady Police issued an Amber Alert for her. Police say the girl's parents, Shannon Pozniakas and James Reed, missed a family court appearance yesterday, so the judge issued an order allowing Child Protective Services to take custody of Ava Reed. But police say when they went to pick her up, they couldn't find her and issued the Amber Alert. They were able to track her down overnight. Police say she's doing fine.